You're in position. Begin when ready. Be sure to come home, okay?
Work time. Phew. Wanna get started?
Are you having any trouble?
You ready yet?
Yeah, tummy hurt.
When we leave it? Yeah.
Area. Medium sized. 3 minutes to operation area. Sending entry point estimate.
So good and scary sometimes.
Don't forget to check for useful items. System's green. Ash concentration is safe.
Hey,
begin mission when ready.
Time to punch in.
Dum-dee-dum-dee-dum.
Is that? Origami reinforcements are being summoned. You're in danger. Suggest changing battle points. You're under attack from beyond maximum range. Be careful.
Watch your ass. Hey,
battle points. Hugo is incapacitated. Requesting aid.
I'm on my way.
Round one. Endurance at 50%. Be careful.
It won't end like this.
Hey, what's up?
Oh, we just received word from Ein. Baron were supposed to support the Crimson Queen, but suddenly scrapped the idea. Now their secrets have been leaked to Gleipnir, including information on hideouts and allies. It appears Baron intended this betrayal from the beginning. Now, Crimson Queen members are offering their last resistance by causing ash storms. What will happen now?
Yeah.
situation is unchanged. Stay sharp, everyone.
Michael?
Phew. Yeah. Want to get started? Here goes!
Team made contact with secondary target and is in pursuit. Kino made contact with secondary target and is in pursuit.
Just say the word.
Engage clearance granted. Activation on standby.
I'm ready. Bring it.
Origami is held.
Stay still.
Attention, all Ashcrawler Chrysanthemum crew. We have just received news that Gleipnir has made an announcement. Assemble in the lobby immediately. I repeat, all crew, please assemble in the lobby immediately.
An announcement? Let's go see what this is about. Theme, I need you to stay here, okay? Gleipnir just announced that they've annihilated the Crimson Queen? What is this?
They must have faked it, right?
It appears to be the truth, unfortunately. Here, this is the report.
This morning, intel provided by Baron led Gleipnir security forces to locate and raid the Crimson Queen's base. The operation was a complete success. Gleipnir forces suffered zero casualties. The surrendering Crimson Queen forces were placed under arrest, then taken to Fenrir HQ.
Hey, is that kid your...
That's him, all right. Neil. Damn it!
They've shipped him to Fenrir HQ.
They're gonna use him to feed to Odin, aren't they?
They said that members of the Crimson Queen involved with this criminal uprising would be put to use on the Odin Project in lieu of an execution.
Gleipnir security forces made simultaneous strikes on other Crimson Queen hideouts in the region. This combination of attacks has rendered the entire organization powerless.
What happened with Werner? Did he get away?
If they had picked him up, you can be sure we'd be hearing all about Gleipnir's heroic victory.
Yes. It looks like they haven't found him yet. They're offering a reward for information that leads to his capture.
Werner.
I am a humanoid origami. If I disappear, then everyone else?
Looks like I might have overstretched myself a little.
The entire team was wiped out on the way to Point Alpha. No response from reinforcements.
Where is Werner? Find him. All units, focus on the search.
We will go no further. How disappointing. Well, Father. The time has come at last. Here I am. Come and get me.
He's here! I have Werner's position!
Capture him quickly. He may be a war criminal, but he's the Governor General's son. However, if you meet too much resistance...
Roger that! Werner, throw down your God Arc and surrender now!
That die was cast a long time ago. Now then, do you think you're ready for the future?
You bastard! You'll pay for that!
Hold! Don't rush in! We'll use our guns to shoot him down! Fire! This is the security unit. We confirm Werner's capture.
Good work. Go ahead and restrain him and send him to HQ. Remaining units, keep pace moving northward to capture the Crimson Queen residential facility. The wounded and non-combatants spread over the field seem to be gathering there. It should be easy to subjugate them.
When you mentioned non-combatants, did you mean... women and children?
Yeah, but they're all ages. They don't deserve pity. Our big buddy Odin is hungry. Don't let any of them escape.
Roger that. Moving out immediately.
You! Contemptible!
He's a monster.
Wait. The ash there is quickly activating. I think Werner is on the verge of going berserk. Don't touch him. It'll cause an ash storm.
Turn back now. You will go no further.
Fall back!
You've killed so many of us. Now you'll pay for it! Idiot! Stop!
You will go no further.
He's going berserk. Ash has suddenly activated.
All units in the area, retreat immediately.
It's an ash storm. An ash storm is forming. Let's get out of here.
Governor General, we have report that Werner has been apprehended.
I see. Send word thanking the team responsible for their efforts in his capture.
Sir, well...
What is it?
As Werner was being captured, an ash storm broke out. The team has yet to report back.
You're saying Werner started an ash storm?
Yes. Looks that way, sir.
That fool boy. Give me a report on the damage.
Sir, the last of Werner's Crimson Queen resistance soldiers set off a series of small ash storms that are still increasing in size. They have been spaced out sporadically, centralized largely around major ports and Fenrir headquarters. Wait, what's that? It looks like the reported ash storms are all converging on the location where Werner was being captured. Has this grown to an ash tempest? At this rate, Fenrir HQ will be swallowed up completely.
Why? This can't be.
Is Werner still attempting to draw his people together? Is it malice towards us? Or perhaps it is both. Load everything we have into Odin.
Everything? Are you sure? That's crazy. We haven't finished fine-tuning it.
Orders from the Governor General.
What's happening? At least tell us what's going on out there.
It's an ash tempest. Werner conjured up a gigantic ash storm that's bound to lay waste to the entire world.
What?
We managed to conscript over 500 Aegis, use their strength to get Odin up and running. It doesn't matter if the parts don't fit perfectly. I know you can do it. You have to. If you can't, then we're all dead.
Thank you.
So you mean Feem lied to everybody?
She said she was gonna go eat. I just figured it was gonna be with you all.
There's an ash tempest. Even Feem won't be able to withstand these conditions.
Where would Feem want to go? Where would she go?
Everyone, take a look at this! This is footage taken by an internal security camera the other day.
Is that... It looks like Feem's using a terminal.
What? When on Earth did she teach herself how to do that?
Oh, she must be... Amy, I need you to bring up the search history for that terminal at that time.
Right! Here it is. It's information on humanoid origami and... Odin.
That's what I was afraid of.
So what is she doing?
Feem has figured out that she is the humanoid origami that Werner was talking about sacrificing. She's probably got it into her head that she'll be able to save us by offering herself as Odin's catalyst.
No! It looks very probable. She also accessed recordings of the conversation with Werner.
That means there's only one place she could be headed.
Yeah, to Fenrir HQ. So she can save us from being sacrificed. And so there won't be any more reason for conflict. She's planning to board Odin.
Then we head for Fenrir HQ. Hurry! In thinking of her only as a child, I forgot that she is an individual with her own will.
Please be all right, Feem. Please don't let them take you back.